My way in RBI started as student support in former RCB's ACC division. Afterwards, I began to work full-time as junior credit officer, where my focus was on loans for institutional clients at the beginning. And then after some organizational changes, I dealt with other customer segments and types of transactions like agency and ABF transactions as well, which helped me to get a good overview of our financing products. Finally, I specialized in the growing field of subscription credit facilities for private equity funds and in asset-based financing deals, as I am now working in the ABF product team within the loans tribe. It is never getting boring, as these customers have very specific and demanding needs. Apart from the subject-specific skills, I was keen to contribute to RBI's digitization efforts, combining it with my interest for IT-related topics. I volunteered for the role as Office 365 Ambassador, and when my division head office operations started introducing a new document management system, DOCSIS, it was clear for me that I have to join this project. In addition to that, 2 years ago, I had the chance, together with some colleagues of my team, to accompany a startup company as a mentor in the course of Elevator Labs. And we are still working on implementing such improvements for our daily work. Finally, when it became clear 3 years ago that we will develop into an adaptive organization, I applied to become a Scrum Master in my department. And I appreciate being able to actively contribute to shaping our tribe's development into an adaptive organization. I perceive this package of my daily work together with these job enrichments as extremely inspiring and motivating, and it contributes very much to my personal development. Even after some years of experience, I have always stayed curious and hungry for new tasks and developments, probably also thanks to my strong intrinsic motivation, which is helping me keep moving forward, as I do not like the feeling of stagnation. But certainly, there are very important factors that you cannot influence by yourself, such as a great team with a good spirit of mutual support, and of course a manager that acts as a coach to support your development. I was lucky with both. First of all, I would encourage others to be ready to go the extra mile, even though it might not be the easiest option. You should also see the changing environment as an opportunity for your personal growth. In addition, I definitely appreciate RBI's initiative towards data science, and I can recommend to anyone to take advantage of these offerings.